There's at least one pitch in Pinky Zosh's third custom source that needs improving. It's that one. Let me fix it. Okay. I rendered the audio only thing. Let's use Pitch Corrector 247. That's much better. I'd better drop this off. Let's test the input. That didn't sound right. Let's test the output. That's better. So, if you're Ahmed Nasser, and you want to make another custom source, don't use. Only use. This is Lazy Butterfly, signing off.